The capital and Papua New Guinea.
And you fall asleep on your arm. And what happens? You write a song about it.
It goes totally numb.
Right? This was Catboy's idea.
Yeah.
Right?
It seemed fun at the time, yeah.
Song number 9. I fell asleep on my arm.
My head down on my desk to help me get through this mess. I fell asleep before I was done. I woke up in shock, my whole arm was numb. I woke up in shock, my whole arm was numb. I woke up in shock, my whole arm was numb. I woke up in shock, I fell asleep on my arm! And now, it's totally numb, I fell asleep on my arm! I should look at the big limbs, so I fell asleep on my arm! I'm sitting here a little bit stuck to the door, but I can't leave. I can't feel the door on my arms asleep. I can't feel the door on my arms asleep. Who's gonna carry my book? I'm so embarrassed. What if I have to be? I can't bear it. What if I have to be? I can't bear it. I fell asleep on my arm. Now it's totally numb. I fell asleep on my arm. My shoulders just a big limb, so I fell asleep on my arm. Stage, it's time to start my own parade. So lift up your limp arm and wave. I fell asleep on my arm, and now it's totally numb. I fell asleep on my arm.
My shoulders just a big limp. Stop, I fell asleep on my arm.
In my arm, I feel no pain. In my arm, when's it gonna change? It feels so strange. It's just one of those days. In my arm, I'm gonna slam it in the door. I'm gonna wiggle it around, cause I feel no pain. In my arm, it feels so strange. It's just one of those days.
Hey guys, I feel a whole lot better.
Yeah?
Yeah, all this jumping around.
Yeah.
I think the circulation came back into my arm.
Oh.
I feel great. You guys want to go jogging? To Burger King?